1426 here, back again with a brand new video. How are you guys? It's me, Daniel, and Ali Day. Alright, we are doing a deal apart from our co-op series, which I'll be doing with Dell's Gaming. Sorry, I haven't uploaded in a long while, just too busy. And I love the wee touch here where it says a sound barrier, how loud it is. That was Ali's bang around on his phone there. If I was to bring pills in his sift or whatever, he will start talking whenever we get started. But at the moment, we are level 37, and Ali, that's quite good, isn't it?
Well, it's alright.
Good. I don't know what episode it is, but I should. Just completely forgot because I haven't done YouTube in such a long time. But anyway, lads, we are going to get going here. What race do you think we're going to be in? What race track?
I think I was going to choose Bahrain.
Oh, you're going to choose Bahrain, but it is Monaco. Carrying on a total rattle. I'm going to skip this track.
Guys, just to tell you, I'm just level 2.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, and I'm pretty shit.
Yeah. We've got 2 level 50s in here.
There's a level 2,
so let's go. We're gonna go on. We're on level 37. We've got barely any connection, but do I care? Oh, no, I don't. We're in a Toronto, and now that's your caramel car, isn't it?
Yep, my caramel car, and I love that car.
Right, guys, prepare for carnage. We are in Monaco in a Toronto. We have one of Jean-Eric Vernon and Daniel Ricciardo. Which one do you think we will be?
I think Daniel Ricciardo's the best.
Daniel Ricciardo is driver number 1, isn't he?
Yeah, he's the first driver,
Jean-Ernest Vernon second.
I think
this year's
probably
maybe
Ricciardo's doing well this year.
Yeah, Ricciardo is doing quite well.
Like, for Toro Rosso. Considering he's a Toro Rosso. I'm surprised Kobayashi wasn't up this year.
I don't know. Very, very surprising that. But anyway, we're in the circuit in Monaco. It's nice and sunny. We've got an amazing new helmet. We're in the Toro Rosso's. We're starting from third.
We are
driver number 1, Daniel Ricciardo.
I love the gloves.
Yeah, the gloves in this year are very, very nice. Okay, we're going straight out to track. For some odd reason. I just don't want to offend anybody here but red, white, blue. I am not. See, I'm not a bit American. I'm saying that because I'm British. Oh, we lost connection to do that. Means there's going to be a free space on the track. Which means there'll be more space. For me, I am technically now starting in second place. Because look, he's not there anymore. So I'm in fourth. I thought I was starting in third. Oh, this is all mixed up and all. I actually am. I'm not. He's actually starting fourth and second. This is before the boy left on the grid. And we're off. So Rich, Karma, you can't go Rich, mate. I'm going to go up here. I'm going to try and avoid all the carnage. Which I have done very well. And I've won the first place. What a way to take the lead! Wasn't that a great start?
Yeah, that was a good start there.
Great start from Daniel. We've now lost connection to you again. Our target is to finish in 4th or higher. 7 with 5th, but that's his clutch in. I'm actually in first. 25 seconds behind the man in the hell, that's what it said. I wonder what happens if I'm the only driver left racing. I wonder if it actually counts still. I hope it does. Make it 150 XP or whatever. Go through the tunnel, come on now, let's speak up a bit.
Well, I don't know what I'm
speaking about.
Yeah,
comment on
that. Yeah, it's your F1 favourite comments is for that.
Leave a comment down below who your favourite F1 driver is and your favourite team. Ali is going to tell you about that there because it's the first time he's been in one of my F videos. Ali, who's your favourite F1 driver?
I used to like Maldonado just for a bit of entertainment, but now for our racing purposes, my two favourites are Raikkonen and Alonso.
What the hell? The two boys still on the grid.
My two favourites are.
Oh crap, he's going to try and take us off, but thank God we went too quick. So Alonso and who's your favourite team?
Favourite team? Oh, definitely Red Bull.
They're
probably two of the best teams. Not Red Bull. Ferrari.
Mine's is obviously Lewis Hamilton on Mercedes AMG. I'm a creative, but we've only got a tiny bit of a front line. which is okay. That's what I said, but I'm still leading this Monaco Grand Prix. This will be the most memorable one. Onward the little fuck day if we win this, lads. Very, very memorable.
So, guys, put in the comments if you think Mercedes is good.
Leave a comment down below who you think will win the season and constructors the same one. Let's go. What else questions are there about Alan? We could ask Alan to see if he knows about it. I didn't hear you whatever you said. Let's go about the book. No, actually, because we're going to be doing career mode.
We're going to be telling you something.
Yeah, career mode and all we can learn about. No, actually, next video will be a normal love update, and then
we'll do
Money and Career Mode for you guys, where we'll do a lot of football questions. And I'll may as well just do a Q&A.
Wait, might do a Q&A something.
No, I'm not Q&A something, I'll do
Q&A
something.
Q&A Tuesday.
Nah, just do Q&A and then we're random. Like MG Hatch or whatever.
Yeah, Q&A.
And oh, by the way, I want you to check out Copa 90 if you're football fans and the FIFA player was playing MG Hatch, and MG Hatch just lost 1-0. MG Hatch actually played far better. And I think I know the reason why MG Hatch lost is because he was playing in his living room and not in his usually set up place. Yeah. Except for last place, but we are actually winning this race. And this last lap as well, we're going to go to David Croft and Martin Brundle. I'm Martin, you're David. Rival David, this is going to be a very fast paced race here, right? And looks like Daniel Ricciardo will pick up his first win in F1, and it's going to be at Monaco.
Yeah, it looks like, but that one is, it says there's an incident ahead on my tracker.
Yeah, I know, very incident ahead in this track, a lot of things. Crashes and Ratcat, the hardest corner.
That was a very good corner.
Well taken there by Daniel. Well, we're just going to come around into Ratcat, David. Any last comment before we have this winner of the race?
Daniel Ricciardo deserved this win from the very start.
Yes, I'm the winner of the 2012 Monaco Grand Prix, Daniel Ricciardo, Delinio 1426. Great win, and I'm actually the only person who was left on the track. Well, guys, we're not going to end up there. We've still got one race left, and then we're going to start a new one. Guys, I was the only person to finish the race, which is, I did not expect
well, that. Well, at that point, but we'll take
it. Yep, so he actually finished in second. He'd be happy with that. They actually started in pole as well. But guys, I am not quitting. I only wait till he finishes that lap. I want to make sure we get this XP. What a great win.
That was a phenomenal one.
Now what do we do now? Can we not?
Guys, if it's here Miss Sniffin, they know everybody knows I have the cold.
Okay, this is true. I'm only back out, but what? For some reason it's skipping out, so we're just gonna quit out of this and see what happens. It better be up a level anyway, if we're not, then I know we gained XP. I definitely know we gained XP anyway. But guys, we've got our second win! It's an amazing win there in Monaco. It's going to be our best win I think ever we'll do in this year. And yes, we're up a level, and the level 38. Let's go and get the new race. What track this time, Ali?
My pick is the Spanish tomorrow.
Oh, the Catalonia. Where we get the Catalonia race? I think we'll be doing Abu Dhabi.
Malaysia.
We're going to Malaysia, so you were actually the closest there. And at the moment we're running Mauritius, which I absolutely hate. You guys don't know what. Why can't we be his... No, you do have protocol,
oh, yeah.
All equal status. But still, I want to be this boy's teammate, Cyber. Even though we have a Chelsea badge, we drive amazing, don't we, lads? But no, we've already got the two Cybers. Marcel, 1938, is our teammate, by the looks of this.
Guys, any legends who have been race drivers who you think are top of your list for best ever?
Oh, best ever racing driver, Ayrton Senna.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. Unreal driver. So unlucky passed away just in his driving.
For some reason, I just wish Emma would come back and do the F1 circuit.
Because
I just like Emma. Yeah. Oh, it looks like one of the Russian lads. I like Emma.
The car's not too bad looking, I'm not sure.
Not a bad looking car. I think this season's car, though, 2013, far better. Okay, just one. Instead of we've got one month, we actually have two. So, just pay no attention to that. Actually, I think we've got three wins. Because we've won in Malaysia before in our cyber. I think we've won in China as well. But we're driver number two with Charles Peake. With Charles Peake, lads. With Charles Peake.
He is shit.
Okay, we don't have them set up, but let's just try and get the better tire. Yes, that's what we're on. Then let's go to the track. Ready or not? Hell no, we do not want that there. Even though Bridget Member, what a singer she is. What a girl she is. Jeez. No, I shared your brains out. Check out Russell Harris' good news ads as well. Russell, I want to show it from you on that program. So, guys, go check out Russell Harris. It's on BBC Three, 115, I think it is. Or if you're in digital, Channel 7, changeover. We're starting from the back of the pack. But I do not care because we are amazing.
Virgin. Do you see what that says in your car? Virgin.
I know.
That just proves he's a virgin.
That's the first time I've seen that there in the car with the actual at the start. It's a very bad start. Marcel was in second place. The leader at the moment's not doing that so too bad. We're trying to square it all the way out to the outside. Someone's went off. I'm only let him in there so I don't know. Oh crap, no, that's terrible. That's bad, that's very bad. You're nice, still on that fist, lad. You need to get third. So I'm just going to sit back, relax, and give a little commentary over to Alan.
Right, so no, he's driving.
Okay.
I don't know why I'm doing that, but. Guys, any F1 teams that you think, any F1 drivers you think should be banned?
Oh, I have a question, that is.
Banned?
I think Rosen should go back to GP2.
You think?
Who do you think is the best underdog of the season? Jules Bianchi, mate. Oh, God. I think he's screwed now that I think he's going to win the season.
Who? Yeah.
Jules Bianchi.
I think an underdog as well. Esteban Gutierrez.
He's actually, that's a good one. That's a very, he's a bit like, what do you call me, Sergio Perez last season?
Aye. Sergio Perez was very good last season.
Oh, that's cyber.
But Sergio Perez moved up this season.
Catching up there.
From Madrid. Yeah.
I think that was a bad choice, but oh, it's banged up too. In the third place. We've lost connection to Marcelo. I'm in front of my second place, I think.
A band? A driver, I think, should be banned. My choice
would
be Maldonado.
My choice would be Maldonado, not Grosjean. I think we've got more potential than Maldonado.
Yeah, Maldonado, he can win races.
I mean,
yeah.
I think Grosjean crashes. I don't think he wins. I think Maldonado takes the fourth and third place. I Hamilton last year in Valencia. Just because I'm a Hamilton fan, don't take it against me. But Hamilton was going round and Maldonado didn't even go to turn the corner. He just went straight on, touched Hamilton, and off he went in the barrier, end of the race. And he would have got on the phone in as well, Hamilton.
Maldonado, he's losing a lot of races by doing that.
Mm.
He had the races and he's took somebody off. He could have been finishing third or fourth.
Time for this race is definitely might get third in this. I think they're going to finish in position. What about you, Alan?
This race, I think you've been lucky to get second or third today.
Yeah, second off that gives 144, no 146. Yeah, 146. No. 146, 002. Boom, 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 off we go, turn on. Yeah.
What a corner?
Yeah, corner there, let's do a wee bit of curve.
If you're watching this video and you're getting well bored, don't worry, there'll be more coming.
Exactly. This is because the comment there isn't that good, I'm just concentrating a wee bit. There should be more coming because there's two people here. But it's just, there's nothing really to talk about here for the natural reason itself because I'm way ahead of the boys. We have to finish in third now no matter what. So, other than the three cars left. So, no matter what, lads, we're on the podium, which is good. Let's try and talk a bit about motorsport that is the best one. Let's talk about this race weekend. I did not see qualifying. I'm not doing a preview of the video, because I don't want to do that. Too many series. We need to keep up on. Let's talk about the future of the channel as well. When this moves up at the end, I'm going to do a career mode series on this. And whenever the career mode series ends, I will be doing this thing called the FIFA Collection. Where in FIFA 11, I will be doing a thing where, like, well, I'm not teaching FIFA 11, but on FIFA 12, I will do a manager career mode, and I will try and do from a low league team or whatever up until, like, win the Champions League or just the second Bundesliga or whatever. I try and win the Champions League with it and make a decent squad. And then after I do that there, and go, and then I'm on FIFA 12, and then I'm going to do a Power League or whatever, a Super League. So I'll get all the best teams in the game and put them in the one league.
Like a tournament?
Yeah, no, it's league. So it is. It's a league, it's kind of fun. But, like, out there, on FIFA 14, I will be doing a, hopefully I can do my player series and that or whatever. FIFA 11, I'm not too sure. I think it might just be seasons or something.
Yeah. 19 seconds when this one
comes in. Laugh, laugh, lads! Looks like we're going to be finishing in this position. Start 94 with the win! Just flick that up so we can see. And we're coming down with the curves! It's a podium finish! Start with a quick lap of the race as well. It's a podium finish.
That is a quick lap.
We're way too slow, even though we're in the middle of the just pull across. There we go, lads. Podium finish, a great piece of work in there. We'll come back to this F1 2012 and Love 50, but I just really want to do a bit of career mode sorting. So, anyway. Then look at that, they still got 12 and 10 points even for not finishing. That's just unbelievable. That's class, Adams. I'd be far better if that's how much you got XP from him, but if you finish first, you should get 100. Second, you should get 80 or so on like that there. But anyway, expect the position is matched. We didn't gain any XP. What? But we were, yes, Charles Peake, you can tell by the helmet and that there. But guys, just to confirm that we are level 38 still, or we level 39, we do not know yet. But guys, this has been Ali Day. And Linear 1426. If you want to get the Skrillex back out, yes, we are still level 38. Guys, follow me on Twitter at DylanHamilton26. Follow Ali on Twitter at Alistair Doherty. And his friend on Facebook, Dylan Hamilton. At Ali, his friend on Facebook, Alistair Doherty. Just the exact same thing. I hope you enjoy the outro. I'm just going to stay at the screen. Guys, it's been your boy, Ali D, and Linear 1426.
All the way,